Hello everyone, so the question says that we have a graph here and there are two vapor pressure curves there. So